Dr. Aruna Nandasena. Today I'll be discussing with you the new techniques of treating kidney and urinary stones. This picture shows the two kidneys, the ureters which drain the kidneys, the bladder. This picture shows the different sites you can find the stones, either in the kidneys, ureters, the bladder, or the tube draining the bladder, which is called the urethra. When someone says surgery for kidney stones, what comes into their mind is this kind of picture, a 4 or 6 inches incision, and the pain, sufferings associated with the cut or incision. Nowadays, with the new technology and laser technology, we can go near the stone with a tiny camera. This short video clip shows you how the camera goes to the stone, laser is applied. And we use a domia basket to remove the remaining pieces. This is done under general anesthesia without any damage to the system. This short video clip shows how we treat a bladder stone, where we crush the stone and take the pieces out. This picture shows a technique to treat stones in the kidney when they are fairly big. Here a small incision or cut is used, which is only about 1 to 1.5 centimeters, and the camera is passed into the kidney. The stone is broken in pieces and taken out. The advantages of these kind of surgeries are many. The main thing is there is most of the time no incision. Or else, if there is an incision, it's a very small one compared to the large 4 to 6 inches incisions you are known to have earlier. There is no pain. There are less complications like blood loss and need for transfusions or infections. Also, these surgeries can be done as day surgeries. That means the patient comes in the morning to the hospital, gets the surgery done in the afternoon, and can go home in the evening. He can spend the night with his family. The recovery is also quicker, and he goes back to work sooner. So these are the new techniques of treating kidney and urinary stones. Thank you.
Sri Lanka's first internationally accredited hospital chain for quality and patient safety.